Hello Mimi, can I explain any human resource concepts?
Professor Siegfried, what is a job description?
Well Mimi, a job description is a list that a person might use for general tasks, or functions, and responsibilities of a position. It may include who the position reports to, specifications such as the qualifications or skills needed by the person in the job, or a salary range.
Thanks, Professor, for defining a job description.